Good morning. I'm just on my way down to the Lake Arragan campground, which is located in Yuraygir National Park, approximately an hour south of me. Time's about 8 o'clock, so hopefully I'll get down there, find a good campsite, throw a bit of gear out and jump on the push bike and go do a bit of exploring. All right, I'll see you in an hour. Bye bye. I couldn't believe my luck. On arriving at my favourite spot on the lake, there was a couple relocating their camp. I lent them a hand and put out a few items to reserve the site before setting out for an explore on my mountain bike.
Today's ride is a recce for a future bike camp on Candole Creek. I haven't been to the campsite for about 5 years, and the road was pretty wild back then.
That's the way.
Once I was off the main fire road, the tracks became a lot more interesting to ride.
Down on it. Mud. Whew.
Whew, bit of excitement. So slippery. Oh. Not far now.
After a couple of hours of detours and backtracking wrong turns, I got to a point where I could no longer make out the tracks and decided it was time to turn back. Having only ridden about 25 kilometres and a little disappointed at not making it to the campsite, I headed back to my camp a different way. It meant a lot more climbing than the route I had rode in on, but hey, what goes up? A couple of months ago, I foolishly thought I had the skills to ride down this. Well, that didn't end well, so this time I'm walking. Thank you. This is the last climb. She's all downhill from here. Well, I'm buggered. Time to rinse the trail off and kick back and do bugger all. How is this spot? Pretty special, eh? Hiking only keeps the masses away. My son and I camped here last January at the height of the summer camping season, and there's only one other camper here. Well, it was a very pleasant walk. A bit windy for recording, but at least the rain's held off. The tide's coming in, so I think it's best to take the walking track back to Lake Arragan. I'm only a couple of kilometres from the camp and it started raining, so I'll end the video here. Thanks for joining me. See you next time. Bye.